I'd like to thank everyone who supported us and helped the idea come this far. Also, I'd like to start by briefing you all about what we talked in our previous video. To fight COVID-19, our team has come up with an idea of COVID-19 Smart Alarm, which consists of two approaches, the mobile application and a band. Both of these devices will help us maintain the sole purpose of social distancing. These devices will notify the user by a beep sound and vibration if two of the users break the social distance between them and come close to each other. Also, these devices will tell you how many people you came in contact with and how many people you broke the distance with, so that you can take preventive measures. At this moment, focusing on the mobile application can be proved to be most efficient. This mobile application will use GPS plus Bluetooth network technology. When you go out to buy essential commodities, do you know how many people you came in contact with? Or do you know you are maintaining appropriate distance while standing in a queue in a grocery shop? No. Hence, this application will help you maintain social distancing. Now, there are many official applications which are already in existence, like the Arogya Setu, which are already helping people in many ways. So we were of the view that if our idea is brought into implementation, we could use this idea as an add-on feature in an existential application, so that it will be proved to be more beneficial to the people, as people have downloaded these applications into their mobile phones already. This application will also help in data analytics. Like if many people are gathered around in one places and are not maintaining social distance, this application will notify the government authorities about it. This application makes sure that the user's data is kept confidential and that the user's privacy is not intruded. We are in the hope that this idea helps to fight this pandemic. And as I said before, even if our idea brings slightest of change, we are grateful. So please keep supporting us.